It was the Iranian people's right to have it. Our progress was a bit faster before, and the Western countries acted harshly against Iran and imposed unjust sanctions on us and put our people under pressure. God be praised, they seem to be believing our righteousness. It was obvious that they would.
The Western countries did announce that this lifting of the sanctions will not happen overnight, and they would lift the sanctions on, for example, gold, or they would grant access to Iran's blocked assets in India and China. This will have an effect. It will help the government for some plans and projects. And overall, I think it's a very good deal.